Let's talk about the Federal Aviation Administration, or FAA for short. It's the big boss of aviation stuff in the United States, part of the U.S. Department of Transportation, and their main gig is to make sure everything in civil aviation is running smoothly and safely. So what exactly does the FAA do? First off, they're keeping flights safe. Whether it's planes flying within the U.S. or heading abroad, safety is their number one priority. They're also encouraging cool new aviation tech and developments in civil aeronautics. Imagine trying to manage the crowded skies with all those planes zooming around. That's where the FAA steps in with air traffic control. They ensure everyone knows where to go and how to get there without bumping into each other. This goes for both commercial planes and military jets. They're also the brains behind the National Airspace System, a giant network that keeps everything in the air connected and running smoothly. And because flying can be noisy and not so great for the environment, the FAA also works on reducing aircraft noise and other negative impacts. Space is the final frontier, and the FAA controls that too. They give the green light for commercial space launches and license the places where these launches happen. If something goes wrong in aviation, like an accident or incident, it's not the FAA who investigates. That job goes to the National Transportation Safety Board, NTSB, another agency that's all about finding out what happened and how to prevent it in the future. Oh, and FAA leads the aircraft certification along with their European counterpart, the EASA. They ensure that aircraft meet all the safety standards before flying. Organization of the FAA. As you can see, the FAA is a big company with different departments, each doing its own thing to keep our skies safe. At the top, there's the administrator or the CEO. They're backed up by a deputy administrator. Then you have these five associate administrators, the heads of different departments, each handling a major part of what the FAA does. A chief counsel and nine assistant administrators also report to the top boss. These folks manage other important stuff like HR, where they handle things like hiring and taking care of employees, the budget, making sure money is spent wisely, and system safety, which is all about keeping everything running without any issues. The FAA has nine regions and two major centers across the country: the Mike Monroney Aeronautical Center and the William J. Hughes Technical Center. These are the nerve centers where a lot of the magic happens. So many guys in so many departments. But what do they actually do? First, they set rules for how planes should be built, operated, and maintained. They also certify pilots in airports. The sky is a busy highway, so the FAA ensures everyone flies safely without bumping into each other. They run airport towers, control centers, and even flight service stations. Plus, they handle the rules for flying and who gets to fly where. How do pilots find their way? The FAA sets up things like beacons and high-tech gear to help planes navigate and communicate. They keep all this equipment running smoothly. But their reach goes beyond the U.S. They work with other countries to keep flying safe everywhere. This includes certifying foreign repair shops and mechanics, giving technical help, and working on international agreements. And of course, they even deal with space. The FAA licenses places where rockets launch and makes sure private space missions go off without SpaceX accidents. These guys are the brains behind each operation. They research and develop everything needed for safe and efficient air travel, like new aircraft designs, engines, and air traffic control systems. They even do health research related to flying. FAAs have a major role in ATMs. And no, I'm not talking about cash machines here. In this case, ATM means air traffic management, the art of keeping planes flying safely and on time. I have an explaining video on the channel, so check it out later. The FAA is like the big boss of ATMs in the US. They handle almost all the air traffic management, especially in big airports. Think of them as the air traffic controllers HQ. They're in charge of ensuring planes at major airports and in the skies en route from one place to another are managed properly. The part of the FAA that handles all this air traffic stuff is called the Air Traffic Organization, or ATO for short. It's a special team within the FAA with the sole mission of keeping the skies organized. But the FAA isn't just about directing air traffic. They also have a big role in making sure everything is safe up there. That's where the ATM safety oversight comes in, a watchdog inside the FAA keeping an eye on the ATO's work. They make sure all the air traffic management activities are safe and up to standard.